Hello, hello everyone. Welcome back to Mario and Rabbids Kingdom Battle. How's it going? We got Kopi, Rose, Nidnak. How ya all doing? Very cool, very cool. Yes. That's my name. Yes. All right, cool. Let's go. Got a haircut today. Nice. Feeling fresh? I don't know. Hey, going good. Going good, Mac. All right. So yeah, let's continue our Donkey Kong adventure. So, yeah, almost done. Look at that. Look at that. Almost done. What's it called? That Extreme Challenge number 2? Ultimate Challenge, maybe it's called. That's been bothering me all weekend. I'm like, I gotta find a way to defeat that. I've just been thinking about, you know, weapons and stuff. But I think what I'll do first is I'll do the Ultimate Challenge 4 and then go back to 2. So yeah. Hopefully we can finish the Donkey Kong Adventure tonight. Where's the ultimate ones? Over here. I see a black flag over here. Taking some pictures of your walk. Nice. Alright, yeah. So, yeah, the smugglers. So maybe there's weapons that are better for the smugglers. So that's what I'm gonna check out. But yeah, let's try this Idle Discord, it's called. It'd be fun. Oh, those things. Reach areas in 4 turns. Oh my goodness. So every time we step on one of these areas, it deactivates. It's not a large map, which is nice. So, but I gotta see how many there are. So 4, the most I can do is 4 in 1 turn with the extra throw. So that's 1, that's 2. That's 3, and that's 4. So yeah, I gotta do this perfectly. So, those idols, do I want to get close to them first, or do I want to avoid them? They charge at you. I think. Alright, well, maybe I'll just throw. Throw Cranky over there. We'll just test it out anyway. Okay, so we got 2. Now, you can move. Oh, I could move away from it. That might work. And then, no, I'm gonna test it. Because then I could come back and throw him again and then he can move away. Yeah. Or which way? No. Yeah, I could go back the other side and kind of take turns on each side. So let's do that. Still in the zone of attack, I guess. I don't know. Maybe not. Maybe it's just wherever they are. So, so yeah. Stick with like the middle for her. Whereas Cranky and DK can do the sides. So that's it, right? Because yeah, you can't attack those things. No, okay. Idol of Recoil. Okay, so it does like 5 jumps. Okay, so now I can go across, grab you. Ooh. So I'll have to do that and throw in there. Donkey Kong will probably get attacked, but maybe the bounce will bounce me closer. Who knows? I can't, like, hairy eye, right? I probably won't attack him. Okay, so that one's getting closer. So if I go further away, or should I go back into there? But then I don't know where it's going to push me. I'll just try it, whatever. Let's see. We'll see what happens. Oh yeah, and one more move here, so all that's taken care of over there, so... Oh, yeah, that's good. That might be a problem. So, I'm gonna go over here. And then Donkey Kong should be able to swing over and... Oh no, I can't! I can't. Can I jump off Donkey Kong? No. What's this up already? Oh wait, actually, Donkey Kong can probably swing over the two. I don't know. We'll see. I guess I'll go over here. Yeah. Put him to sleep? No? Alright, let's end the turn. Okay, so that put him over there. This might work to my advantage right here. No. Stays the same spot. Okay, DK, you got to go get Cranky. Yes, perfect. Okay, so then... I can go. I can just go like. Oh, wait, I can't go further. Okay, so I'll have to go through here. No. Uh oh. Just step on one of those yellow squares, and I can't. Uh oh. Okay, so, what if I swing across first? No. What if I go this way first? No, then I can't swing. No. Okay. Oh, I'm screwed. So, yeah, I guess. Unless, yeah, I can use the recoil. So, do I have him selected here? Yeah, okay. So, then I could, like, maybe he'll attack me backwards. Oh, this is not good. Let's just try going there and throw him there. Yeah, sounds good, bro, Rhodes. And even if I move there, I'm gonna be. Yeah, I gotta rethink all this. Yeah, no, I'm not making it. There's no way for me to go. He moved. Okay, this is the last round. Enders 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, so there's no way of me doing that. Um, Yeah, there's one here. But there's nowhere for me to throw him. Okay. I guess we'll have to restart here. Just want to see. I can't swing across. Can't do anything. Okay, well, I guess I'll, Yeah, I can't even go there. Okay. So we're just gonna have to restart the challenge. Okay, so... 4 turns. Rabid Peach sticks in the middle. That'll work. She'll be able to go, like, to this one, and then that one, and that one. Whereas I need to stick like to one side and swing across. I could throw him there and then he could move closer. And I pick him up and go up. Hopefully that works. Oh, but yeah, I wanted her to stay in the middle. Oh, no. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Think about this. To stay there. Okay, so do I pick him up and go back that way across? That might work. No, DK, stay here. Throw him there. Would he? Because then next round could go grab him, but what's his movement range? Where's the Tacticam? 8 cells. So if he's there, 1, 2. I don't know how that works. Yeah, he probably can't. I don't know. Like, what if I do this? But if I go there and throw him there, what's his movement range? 8 cells as well. So if he goes there, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, he probably can't reach. Because then I could do those 2. Or, well, 3 with DK and Cranky, and then do those 3. And then she could just stay on this side. I don't know. Picture through a telescope? No, I don't think it works. Does it work? Did you try? Okay, so what should I do? They're both 8 movements range anyway, so I'm gonna try this. No, because then I can... Oh, I could always grab Rabbit at the Peach as well. Okay, because if he's too far, I don't know. I could always move her closer first. Okay, I don't know. Okay, the only move she can do is there, which is not a loss. But now the question is, can VK reach? No, he cannot. It's a problem. I wonder if there's another upgrade for the jump. I wonder. Yeah, so there's no completing this then, right? If I do this, Donkey Kong could be closer. I think I need everybody, everybody's, yeah, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, I think 2 on the other side. Okay, see, I can go here, then throw Cranky here. This is my last turn. Yeah. To one, but then wait, how did I miss two? I don't know. Push me over there, please. Oh. Yeah. I wasn't able to see the full chat. Hello, Pizza Boy. Favorite Mario and Rabbids character? Definitely Rabbid Peach. She was hilarious. Throughout the whole game. But yeah, I'm gonna go back to here. Cool. I'm glad you like Subnautica Below Zero. That's cool. I haven't tried the first one yet. I have it. Some backlog. You can't go this way. Wow. Okay, let's go to the banana. Where's that banana? Not here. Here. Okay. Let's see. Two. I got two runes. Is there a jump? No, that's all fully upgraded. The only thing is the groove that I didn't fully upgrade yet. So groove range, I guess we'll do. What about you? Weapon range. Probably do that. Not everything's upgraded for that. Long story. Weapon range would have been good. Maybe I'll save it. Yeah, weapons don't matter. Favorite normal Mario character? Oh. It's a tough one. Yo, thanks for the follow. Thank you very much. Favorite Mario character? All right, let's try this challenge again. But yeah, I can't think. I'm trying to think like of, well, maybe. Does the Chain Chomp Bow Wow count? I don't know. That's more of a Link's Awakening thing. Okay, so let's see here. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 16, which is 4 each. So, how do I start this? Like I need to keep the center for DK, throw Cranky over there. Yeah, then I had trouble with this side. Oh, the jump! I didn't think about jumping. I could have used Cranky to jump off of DK. Okay. Oh man. Okay, no, I don't want to start there. Maybe I could start here. DK there, throw him there. He can jump off and go to that one. Then can, oh, well, could DK reach him, go there. Yeah. I don't know. Let's just test it out. And then go across that way and then get Rabbit to go that way. Toad is pretty good. Yeah. Pretty strong. So let's go like this. Oh, I could even almost reach there, but yeah, that's what I didn't think about. So then if they're on that side, I should probably send her that side and go do those four there. Let's try that. Who's the most powerful game? A powerful character in the game? Not Mario. Okay, just making sure we're good. I'm trying to remember the okay, so what should I do here? So throw... Oh, I... Wait, okay. What? I can't go there. Oh, that's a problem. Okay, so I guess I gotta take him. Go through here? No. Your range. So if I go over on that side, I can get those three done. I guess. I don't know what I'm doing. I'll try it though. So throw him there. Oh, but yeah, Peach is pretty powerful in this game, like regular Peach, with her exploding ducks. Yeah. Luigi? No, I don't think so. I think Luigi's pretty decent. Okay, so what do I want to do in here? Go get this one now? Maybe? I don't know. Because I get all... Oh no, I didn't get the corner there, but maybe she can go get that corner after. Aw. If only it would have bumped me into that corner. Oh! Is that good or bad? I wonder. Okay, let's go get him. Okay. I have to go there. Throw him there, maybe? Or throw him there. Then he can go to that one. So that one will be done. Okay, yes, she can move all the way there. He can move into that corner. Now, where's... Oh, no, the last four is there. She's not going to be able to make it. Doubt Rabbit Peach can make it. Oh, that's good if it would have been for Rabbit Peach doing that. She's all the way over here, and yeah. Oh man, I was so close. Well, I mean, technically, yeah, DK would have to swing back across, but I can't swing back across the same one. So yeah, restart. Oh man. It's like there's only one correct way to do this. At least this one doesn't take as long as the other one that we're having trouble with, so. I know, so close. I'm just trying to think of what's the best way to do this. Yeah, Rabbids and Mario is a great... They did a great job with this game. It's extremely fun. These are just extra challenges, but like this is the ultimate challenges, so this is pretty tough. Gotta think about this. So, three at a time. So, those three. But Rabbit Peach can't go across that, so. Because that would have been good. It just do like one side. Then DK could throw. Okay, if DK goes there. Throws him there. He jumps there. Okay. I'm gonna try. Okay. I'm gonna try going here first. Throw him there. I was thinking of jumping this way. Yeah. Rabid Peach could take care of those four. We'll see if that works. Yeah, okay. So that's round one. You didn't like rabbits before this game? I liked Rabbids Go Home. That was fun. Fun to week. So yeah, so the next idea. Are you serious? I thought I could go there. So if I throw him backwards, that's not gonna work. No. Stuck there. Wow, one space, come on. I think that's what it was called. You drive around in a shopping cart. Well, you drive a shopping cart around. That's fun. This is not good. It's not what I was planning on doing. So if I throw him across, then if I come back across the next round, I can do that. I could get these three, I guess. And then she could go back to the other side. That might be what I need to do. Then he's not like, I don't know if he'll even reach Cranky the next round. Okay, yeah, I can throw him there. I don't know. She has to go back. Which one do I take care of now, though? So there's four this way. Yeah, let's try this one. Kind of like mirrored the opposite side. To do this right, because I could jump off of him. No, I can't even land there. Okay. Hey. Ah, he's gonna push Donkey Kong. That. Oops. Grab him, but I can't do anything again. Oh my goodness. Can I? I guess I could put Rabid Peach here. Then he's not going to be able to do anything, is he? Oh yeah, he could go here. I don't know if I played Raving Rabbids, I don't know. Here, let's throw her there. Yeah, what? So Everybody moved. Ooh, I can go grab him. So this is the last turn. So can she jump? Oh, so close. And there's three over there. So they could have taken him. But he still can't walk across there. This is so confusing. I think I'm gonna go find the other puzzle pieces. Oh, no, no. I don't like this. Like, so close, like, one spot. There's nothing over here I can jump to. Okay. I don't know if it'll any. No, nothing's gonna work. Wait, how did I do that last time? Cross. No, not even that. Can't do like a double jump. Oh. all right. Well, quit. Okay. Let's find the other pieces, and maybe it'll give me something special to upgrade or something. Because yeah, that's all that's left, right? Is those two puzzle pieces. So yeah, we'll have to go exploring again and try to find them. What's this thing? Ah, museum. Oh, okay, it tells me which ones are missing. Wait, why is it saying three? 4 out of 5, 4 out of 5, 4 out of 5. Oh, okay, so it's the whole, like, chapter. Okay, so there's one missing here, one missing here. Okay, so let's start with this one, I guess. It could be any of the three. So let's try it out. Bunch of minigames with a big door you'll unlock when you beat them all. No, I don't think I've played that one. Tracing food outlines? Nope. Okay, so wait, this is the beginning? Okay, yeah, so we're on the lookout for some puzzle pieces, so let me know if you see any. So, this is a weird spot to start, though. Yeah, like, I would have, like, oh, that's to get that, yeah, okay. This backwards? No, this looks like it's the way to go, so I want to go backwards. And see why we're starting here. Yeah, I saw it. Like, I doubt there's any puzzle pieces here. Spent a lot of time on that puzzle. Yeah, like Davis, like, why are we here? Did I not pick the right spot to start? This is just a battlefield. I doubt there's any on the battlefields. Wait, the arrow's pointing that way now? So there must have been one here. Yeah, I feel like this is going the wrong way. Like, does it show where I am? Reef. Try that again. Yeah, see, the stormy shore would have been this, although I am missing a piece there, but okay, I'm going to go back to this one and follow the arrows. I might have to skip those two last ultimate challenges. I don't want to spend too much time on them. I want to go back to the main game and finish that. So if I'm pointing this way, is this the way I'm supposed to go? I guess. So we see a burnt rabbit there. Just looking on the beach. See if there's any... place. So where did we go? Oh, here. I love the birds singing. It's so cool. Most of the puzzle pieces were like obvious to find, so I don't know how I did not find them. I remember this one. This was the one with the one that stole the parts, the washing machine parts. Yeah, okay, we searched that. And all the way up there. Just be hiding in, like, in a corner somewhere, though. No puzzle piece there. Even this one. Both this way. No, that's... Was that where I was? Oh no, there's stuff over here. Oh, thanks, pizza boy. I just like to play. I'm just searching for a puzzle piece. Or two. What's this star? Can we go this way? Oh yeah, that's where we went up. Okay. Yeah, that takes us all the way up there. So we did all that. And I came from that way? Maybe? Oh yeah, that's just the way to the puzzle. I saw that earlier. Patrick Star. Okay, so I didn't go check that way. Yeah, okay, this is... What's over here? Did I do this? Puzzle piece! Alright! 19! Okay, sweet. Okay, so then I can go back. I hope that saves, if I do that. Should. Yeah, 19 out of 20. Okay, so the last one's in the second area, the reef. So one, two, or three. So let's try to find it in here. That was a little bit sneaky, but I was looking for those green like bars that you can go down the hill, so... I'm one of the only people that's streaming this game, probably. It's like, it's an older game, so it's probably not as popular anymore. Okay, so it was pointing me this way, right? I'll just go this way. Okay. Let's look out for this puzzle piece. This is just the battle area, so now we continue looking. Yeah, so yeah, we did, this is what we did wrong last time. We came this way. So this is another battle area. And so now it's stormy area. Oh, I see a little path here. I must have found this before, though. This way. Yeah, there was a chest here. And about over here. There's a pipe this way. Oh, there it is! We got it! You got all the puzzle pieces. Puzzled? Let's go back to the atoll. There's a surprise waiting for you. Yes! All right, let's go. Marvel, yeah. I'm not caught up in the movies though, but yeah. Oh, look at that. Aha, first puzzle I finished in a long time. And look at that. I guess I thought we'd reawaken an ancient volcano spirit or something, but oh well. Don't speak so soon. All right. Yeah. So let's check out what's in here. Golden gyre? Okay, so it's okay, so it's a weapon for DK. That was the weapon for DK. First class crusader. So I guess it's a gold weapon for everybody. Honey hurler. Okay. Oh, what? Wait. The Banana King gave much praise to the gods for the deliciousness of banana, peanut butter, and honey on toast. Do you want to make note of that, Mac? We should add a section on Discord for recipes, maybe. You get it, Mac? Got it written down? I'll take a picture anyway. All right. Okay, so then so all that's left in here is to those two ultimate challenges, and I don't know. Maybe I'll try the other one again, the number two. Oh, but before I do that, let's go equip those weapons. Those weapons will probably give me an advantage in killing them. We'll see. Oh no, I play lots of different games, Pizza Boy. Mostly Nintendo stuff, but on Twitch I stream my backlog of games, so you can check that out in the About section. So what we're doing is, if you accumulate, right now it's 50,000 points, channel points, you can redeem what game I play next out of the list in the About section. So check that out. Oh, a bounce chance, 100%. So it'll bounce them every time. Oh, that might be good. As long as I bounce them the right way. And then, yeah, honey chance, 100%. Oh boy. That'll stick them so they won't move. And vamp chance, 100%. Wow. Okay, that's excellent. So then, secondary, we're all good for secondary as well, right? Yeah. Okay. So, yeah, I guess I will check. I'll try that again. Maybe with these weapons it'll be better. This is easy mode? There was no... Was there a... I don't think there's a easy mode. Okay, so Ultimate Challenge 2 and Ultimate Challenge 4. So yeah, let's try number 2 again. I didn't try that today. Well, this is the only Mario and Rabbit game. But yeah, I haven't 100% the main game yet, so I'll be going back to that. Oh, yes. Will they make it easy? I don't know. Hopefully it'll help. Okay, so this is where it's going to be tricky. So, well, it doesn't matter, I guess, which one I start with first, because they're going to run up close and then, you know, I don't know. Maybe they'll have two turns. I know there's some areas where they... they'll get there in one turn, so I gotta just find, or in two turns, so I gotta find where they are. Just going around in circles. Not you. If I swing around here. These are kind of close. There was a place where... Well, whatever, I'll just start with here. I'll throw him... Oh yeah, I gotta move somewhere, so I'll just move him and I'll throw him into that one. Oh, on the Wii? Probably not. Because the Wii uses a different type of connection and not HDMI. I can't do that with my capture card. Okay, and then I'll be able to bounce them back this way. Would there be anybody else in range? No, okay. Oh yeah, okay, they're far. If they don't die... Oh, actually, yeah. Okay, he took it like a shortcut. Oh, yeah, Hairy Eye. Let's use Hairy Eye for when they move closer. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot. I kept the Wii and the Wii U separate. I never did the transfer the data. But yeah, you are right. But again, the only... I don't know. I don't even know if I have it. All right, is it these guys? Let's see. Yeah, these ones are the other ones. So if I go here, this might be okay. No, Mario Sonic at the Olympics. I played the demo, I think, but I never got it. So if I do that and do this, will that kill him? Okay. It works. Now I gotta take advantage of the sliding here and slide into as many enemies as I can. So, one there. Okay, that will kill that one. Oh, then these two. So what kind of gun does she have? She's got the it just shoots one of them, so but she's got the what do you call it? That car. Hey Kai, how you doing? Welcome. Yeah, this will do a lot of damage. Oh, I should have went behind them. Oh, the honey! Good! Awesome! Okay. Oh, see that one. Okay, I gotta stop that one. Okay, that one's dead. Gotta stop that one. Oh, that one too. That one too. Oh, that's the one I remember. There was like four at one section, and then there were on each side. Oh boy. Okay, well, I can kill these. Then I gotta try to go find that area. I see a lot of them are up there. Oh yeah, right here. Okay. So, oh, and there was that area where there was just one of them too. So, oh, and then I don't have my thing anymore. Okay, let's leave them to the others. Just gotta find that one lonely one. Oh, what, am I even gonna be able to kill it though? Oh, but I'll stick it with honey. Right, I'll stick him with honey. Wherever he is. I don't even know where that one is. This way? Oh, there's two of them. But that's not gonna work. Should have kept my thing for them. Okay, so what's the other plan here? Guess if I... It's not good. I have no idea. Smash Bros? I played Smash Bros, yeah. If I like it, I don't know. It's okay. I think the online being like terrible. I think that's ruined it for me. There's got to be something I can do. Maybe. Oh, I should have thought of this before. I could probably put them to sleep. Oh, that one's good to go win, isn't it? EK will have to go get that one. No, DK. Yeah. Because if I go here, I should be able to put them all to sleep. And then DK could stop the other two with the stomp. I don't know. So I could damage one first, or no, if I damage them, they'll come running. So let's do this. Okay, so if I shoot, okay, if I kill this one, then that'll be fine. The noise won't wake them up, right? Oh, no. Okay, well, wait. No. Oh, let's go get Cranky with the stomp. Okay, where's Cranky? Okay, let's cancel. I don't like how this level is so huge. Never had problems moving around here. What is going on? Swing this way? Oh, swing that way? No. Why is Donkey Kong not moving correctly? Oh, maybe like this? Gotta be a way to get over there. This is crazy. Okay, so these are the two that I need to defeat, but I want to go get Cranky first. Because that'll do like two damage. If I can even do that. Oh no, this one's gonna win. Okay. Oh no, I can't go back in the same pipes though. Oh boy. Just gonna pick this one up and then go back. To one of them, do some damage. I can even find them. I don't know. Oh, this is the sleeping ones. Oh, I could grab them here. Oh man, but that's fine. I need to stop the others. If I can figure out where they are. Trying to look at the like little icons. Like oh man. See, I'm already going. Ah no! What is this craziness? Okay, we gotta restart this. Cause I'm losing it here. Okay, so I need to find that one. It's not this one. One that's going to win. Maybe it's not even this side. Maybe I gotta go this side. That. What if I go through here? I can go through that pipe. No! What if I go here? Nope. Nothing different here. So I have to go all around? Okay, there's the two. So I won't be able to go through the same pipes again, though. Maybe the other one won't. I mean, I say that, but it's not true. Yeah. All right. If this doesn't work, I'm going to go play the original. Do the extras in there. We got lots to do in there, so. Okay, so now I was thinking of doing this. Or this has got a 100% chance of bouncing. Okay, this should work. Don't tell me he's not dead. How did he bounce like that? Oh. Alright, whatever. I don't know if we'll come back to this or not, but I can't spend all my time on these challenges. So yeah, let's go back, because yeah, like I got it pretty well cleared, so I'm okay with that for now. I'm not okay with that. But yeah, here, yeah, there's a few more worlds to do and a few more challenges. So a few more stuff to find, but the stuff to find should be easy because we get newer abilities. So well, let's go back to this world. Man. Okay. What do we start with first? I guess now that we have the abilities, we should just explore one world at a time, because each world has, I think, two new worlds or something. So yeah, see, this is an ability I didn't have before. So if I do this, push that on that, what does that do? Okay, I can break this. And what does this do? Get a cannon. Okay. Yeah, what? It's been maybe 2 weeks that we've been on the Donkey Kong adventure? I don't know. Oh no, is this like a super hard one? No! Okay. Might not be as bad. Say that, but. Oh, Bowser Jr. Oh, maybe I should have put damage up. I don't remember. Oh yeah, okay, that wasn't smart. Why I quit the Donkey Kong one in the first place? What? No, I started with this. Then when I was done the main game, then I would switch to the Donkey Kong. Oh man, like all the bosses are here. Wario and Waluigi. Pink chomps. Wow. Let's attack. I can heal up. Oops. 86. Nice. I don't want to kill Mario there. I don't know if I have the right team or not. Alright, well, Bowser Jr. is defeated. Let's just stay down here for now, I guess, and heal up. Oh, he's... Mario's out of range, so I'll get Mario closer here. Yeah, I don't know if I want to do any other attacking right now. Be out in the open. I could. Oh wait, Yoshi's got the stomp. Yoshi could like hurt the plant and that thing. Yeah, let's do that. All right, well, thanks for hanging out, Pizza Boy. Drop by anytime. Thanks for the follow. Right, I can't do that. Mario could. Okay.
Good boy. Good boy.
Good boy. So I just got the tier 99 in Ninjala today. Hopefully I can get to that 100 soon. Take, aw, man. Cabin Peach is defeated. Ah, oh, that one's got a shield. What's this again? Super effect? Oh. Funny missions. Should be fun. Wait, first let's do this. Wide, jump to clear, jump to damage. I don't want to be too close to that one though. So the high ground would be good, but then they're all gonna attack. Gotta stay near the chain chomps. Oh boy. Mario's tougher. Let's go here. I know, all the bosses. That critical, is that... Nope, Waluigi's still alive. Chomping on some plants. Yep, Mario's dead now. We're dead. Yeah, I don't know what. I didn't expect this to be an ultimate challenge, so. So we're gonna skip this for now. Because. Yeah, we didn't even get everything. So. We might be able to, like. Upgrade our stuff. Okay, but yeah, let's do some exploring. So, so I gotta go in there, right? Or is there, what's over here? Oh, okay, never got that, I guess. To the max, yes, definitely. Okay. Let's go into the world. Ducky! Somewhere a goth is writing a bad poem about their missing rubber duck. What are they doing up there? Down the stretch they come. Snowball's Chance and Irish Rabbit are neck and neck, nose to nose. It's too close to call. Doing like a horse race. Funny. Oh yeah. Enough of that. Okay. Okay. So there's two special challenges somewhere. And then there's still collectibles. Which we should be able to find, especially now that we have the abilities, like the drill and stuff, so. I'm hoping it's that obvious. Okay, ah yes, the old Goomba stuck in the honey. Hey look, this looks like chairs. Down grass chairs. Oh yeah, strawberry pie. All right, so this is a battle area, so there will be nothing here. That was a small battle area. Oh, hey. Oh, okay. So the challenges that we went to do, they are just standing here. That's cool. Oh yeah, that's the view of the whole thing there. Okay, so this seems like the way to go. So let's try this way. Okay, so we already did that. No special path, nope. Oh, for some reason we didn't collect this, even though the thing was down. Okay, so the arrow's pointing that way, so let's go off to this side. Okay, okay, there's a green switch on the inside there. Oh. This must take us there. I was probably new to the game, and I didn't understand what to look for, so maybe that's why I'm like, why did I miss all this? Okay, so what's in here? Okay, okay. We're gonna get these done in no time. I shouldn't say that. I saw... How do I get in here? There's a pipe there. Wait, was I able to jump down? Oh, is it just this pipe, maybe? Oh, okay, I got this one already. Okay, so this looks like it's complete. Yeah, it looks like I already went that way too. I don't see anything like extra to drill or anything, so. Okay, let's check this out. Okay, so we did this already. The switch is flipped. Let's go this way. That one's complete, yeah. So it's got the blue flag. Oh. Get that out of the way. Going here too. Whoa, what's this? Where's this taking us? Okay. Rabid Luigi 3D model, okay. And what's this button for? Oh, okay. But I want to go back. I don't want to skip ahead. That's cool. Oh yeah, so that's where I was. Oh, this way. Oh yeah, the flower. Yeah, thanks for the coin earlier. Okay, so this probably, we didn't have the push block ability, so where do I push these? Is there some sort of pattern I have to copy somewhere? Like if I push it here, I can't push it anymore, so must be right. I didn't see any. Oh! Okay. I don't know why. 10 power orbs. Nice. I don't know why that worked, but it worked. Oh! Oh, up here! Ah, that's what I had to copy. Cool. Pictures. Nothing here, so I must have got it already. Done. That challenge is done too. Oh, I see one over here. Oh, must have missed that. White rabbits. So, was this a battle? Yeah. Oh! That's why I would have missed it. So, I gotta... Careful then, I gotta search these battle areas too then. Now that challenge is done. Oh, here's something. Well. Toad friends. Five more power orbs. Awesome. Okay, that looks like a shortcut to another area. Okay. Yeah, because these look like... I kind of remember that place. Like, I think there was red coins on those blocks or something. So let me go back to where I was. I think that's the way to go, but, or maybe not. Let's check it out. Yeah, maybe. Oh, no. Okay. The bridge over there. Of course, Breath of the Wild has a lot, but quick search around here. Box there. See that piranha plant lamp? That's pretty cool. I don't know if I've noticed that last time. Yeah, so I think this was the area that I jumped to. What I used. Here. So yeah, the oh yeah, so right here, this is what I noticed. This will probably create a bridge for us to another area up there. Oh, here we go. World 1-1 to Hidden Bridge. Power orbs. Okay, so there's a block here blocking the way, then we got this. Let's hit that. Okay, can we push this? No, it's gotta, we gotta be from the other side, so let's go up here. Oh, here's a battle. Okay, before I battle, skill. Yeah, 45 I have. Let's see if there's anything I can do. High ground damage. We could get more coins. I think the high ground damage. Rabid Peach. Body parry, improve shield's ability, absorb movement-based damage, like dash, okay. Might have to do that. And then who else do I got on the team? Yoshi right now. High ground damage bonus, probably. Guessing weapons are up to par. Yeah, that's like best. Oh. Okay. Maybe I had run out of money. I don't remember. No, I think that was in Donkey Kong. So, honey damage or push damage? Lucky Devil or the New Wave Wrecker? Oh, I got. I like the look of this one, so I'm gonna go with this one. Secondary. Hammo Whammo or Alarm Clock. Nice. Well, let's do the honey damage, I guess. About you. That's the same. Oops, I want to check primary. Yep, all good. Okay. I don't know, I'll try this team. I'm not sure. Defeat all, okay, so we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Okay, they're not gonna be difficult. The other ones up here? They are, but I can't do a jump yet, so let's just get closer, I guess. Oh, that'll destroy the blocks, though. That's okay. This is gonna be easy. Those two. Do this, I guess. Is there anywhere where I can go? Oh, 100% right here, so might as well just go here. Is your music a Bleepo's lesson? What? Rabid Kong, nice. Okay, so there's supposed to be two worlds, isn't there? Okay, but I can push this. Oh, look at that, there's some enemies down there. Yep, not done. Okay, so that's the bridge to the next area. Cool. this. Mid-boss. Plant. Start with you. Wait, what's your range though, Mario? Okay. Let's go here. Yeah, I think we'll just go with this and this one. I can land over here. That's awesome. So that's fine. Dead. Letter one round. Perfect. Whoa! 4 gold weapons unlocked. Huh. Oh, 2 new special challenges. Gain extra coins. Oh, yeah, okay. Oh, so we get some gold weapons in here, too. So that's cool. I don't know which ones the gold weapons for. Oh, but there's the challenge. Oh, boy. I don't think I want to do that. Where am I supposed to go? That way? Don't see anything else here. Where does this go to? Oh, on the battlefield. Okay. Yeah, okay. So let's go in that cannon then. Ah, sweet. Okay, so there's one more somewhere. I have to defeat that challenge? Well, that's like a silver box. I must have to do that challenge. Or is there a way to get to that blue switch? Ultra hard. is? Oh. Ultra hard. I don't... The only way there is through a cannon. I didn't see any other cannons, so that's the way we were. Then this was the first challenge. So do I have to... Maybe I have to go... Maybe I have to beat those extra hard challenges in order to get the last one. But... I should try, just for fun. I could equip the gold weapons if I have enough. Let's do the first one first, I guess? Unless there was one here that I didn't see. Could there have been a cannon up here? No, I already did that. No, I didn't. I didn't take the cannon. Weird. Good. Good. I don't want to do that anyway. Let's open this one first. 20 power orbs. What's in here? Rabid Kong. That's gold 3D model. Oh, look at that. All right, cool. So I don't need to do those extra hard challenges. That's good. Continue. Search for stuff. Come on. There's a random mushroom here. Tomorrow's stream, probably some Ninjala. Oh, this bridge is broken here. Oh, I think it's supposed to be broken. Figured all this out. Right, it stays broken. It just. Okay, I found that. There's a lit up piranha plant light. That's so cool. Such a cool idea. I wonder if those actually exist. Okay. This is something new. Right? Wait. Oh. I was like, what's going on? Okay, and where does this take me? Is it just a shortcut? Or something good? Something good. Garden Smasher? Yeah, that's a shortcut too, so let's go back. Gonna go take a look up here just to be safe. Okay, that just takes me back there. I guess. I don't know if I've ever seen that one. Yo, Cringy, what's up? And welcome back, Rose. Okay, so I went up there already. Did I hit that switch? Yeah. Soup? What kind of soup? What can I change to can? Okay, so this is where I was earlier. Okay. All that already. Completed that challenge. How does this exploration end? Like, we're still in the first world, right? Oh, yeah, okay, this was the last area. Yeah, with the bananas. So, there's nothing to explore here then. So then I guess we're done exploring this area. We'll just have to quit. All right. Cool t-shirt. Should we start making t-shirts as well? That'd be a cool design. Okay, let's yeah, go back, I guess, or return to Peach's castle. Now let's see how many, where did I go to see how many I found in each area? Is it just in the menu options? No. Let's go here first. Let's see if that gold weapon is here. It is, but it's terrible. What? Plus 15% chance against mid bosses, but everything else is terrible.
Weird. Okay. Well, I mean, I guess it'll be good for, if we have to fight mid-bosses or something, I don't know, but I think what I have would be better anyway. Where did I go to see that? You guys remember it showed, like, how much percentage and everything that I needed to do? Was it before I entered? I don't know. Okay, well let's go to World 2 and explore that anyway. You gotta do it anyway. But I don't know if I've got everything from World 1. That's why I was to see. We get everything. Whoa, no, didn't get this. Oh yeah, we saw that. Oh yeah, see, I couldn't do this before. So where's the block to push? Right here. Oh, and then I could pick up that too. Hey, is that another gold model? Oh, icicle golem, okay. Let's break that. There. Push that. And we got a cannon, alright. Oh, that's probably just gonna take us to a super hard challenge, right? Kinda like the other one. Exactly what it is, so we're not doing that. So yeah, we'll do that later, maybe.
Aren't talking about Rocket League? Like forever? What? Oh yeah, this is where I was. Okay. So, okay, I'll have to go check later, but yeah, let's do this. An item from Rare Octagon. Huh. Cool. Okay, so exploring. Well, before I start exploring, was there anything back here? Let's go.
That goes to a battle too? These doors are open. A decal, nice. Well, I'm just gonna go this way, I guess. If I can't find everything, then I'll come back and go that way. Oh. Okay, need a statue. Be. So go look up here. Oh, okay, cool. Push all three. At least it's not crazy puzzle. Guess I'll open this too. Oh, I think it's just a shortcut. Again, a shortcut back. Build it. The shortcut. Press. Oh no, that just flips the thing around. I remember that place. We get two more here. King Smasher. Okay. Let's go back. This way. Yep. So that's already complete. Definitely had the push ability at this part. That's the way to go, so let's check the other way. I kind of remember us being not able to produce. Oh no! We did figure that out. Some random disco ball there. Oh, and then we're back here. Gotcha, gotcha. Okay. So that's the way it works. Now I forgot if I know this is the way to go. I don't know if I explored everything in that other area. That's the boss here, perhaps? Okay, we're back here. I do want to flip this around. So we go this way. Ah, yeah, this is where we push the block onto Toad. Escort Toad. That's the way to go. What's here? Wait, am I going around in circles now? So, okay, so yeah, I had to go back, and then the big gates opened or something? That was the way behind me? Started. Oh, haha, yes. Bill. Yeah, so, okay, so did I... So I think that's the way I gotta go, is the gates. But did I explore all of this way? Oh, yeah, okay, that's the disco ball. Okay, so I think I just gotta explore down there now. That's the way to go. Thank you. Okay. Oh, okay. So here's another area, so we gotta find a statue. Oh, and then there's something down there too. Oh, that's probably gonna shoot me back because I don't see. Yeah, from here I'm stuck. Oh yeah, the statue's right beside it too. Okay. Some puzzles over there. Power orbs. Okay, get some music. So this is gonna go now. There's multiple ways to go here. Oh, just over here. Artwork. Look how unsafe that is. They're not even wearing helmets. Okay. Wait, no, we've been here, so I don't. So I don't need to solve this. What's this way? Oh. Okay, we didn't solve that. How do we? Oh, is this a breakable? No. So how do we get this now? Oh. Oh! Oh, I got a time limit. Why did we not solve this before? It's easy. Do I hit blue again? I mean, red again after the blue? Oh no, there we go. So I remember seeing this. I can solve it. Here. This is probably why we didn't solve this. So we needed a statue. Doesn't matter which one I put it on. Okay. I just got 99, so yeah, I don't remember how many it takes to go to. To the next level, next tier. So I guess I have to push that down there, and then take this and put this one on. Oh. Is there another statue? if I push it back that way, then it's stuck. I need another statue. Oh, there's the special challenge. Okay. So this is what this is gonna accomplish. But yeah. Maybe up here. I have a statue. Maybe not. What? Oops. Is a statue somewhere? I don't think so. Yo, thanks for the reminder. So how many... Yeah, but how many thousand does it take to tier up? Is it like 3,000 or something? So I won't have it for tomorrow, but... Probably for next time. What am I missing here? Why? Well, I'm missing a statue, I think. Sorry. Oh. That's weird. No one makes a noise. Huh, 6,000? Oh boy. If I do this, it's down there now. I pushed it down there. Just thinking I was gonna be able to grab it. I can't go down there. Can't go down there like this either. Is there any other ones I can put this on? Put that there. I can't push it this side. I could push it back down there, but then that doesn't do anything either. So if I push it that way, all I can do is push it back. So there has to be a way to... There has to be another statue somewhere. Oh, and it's right here. Uh-huh. Funny. Funny game. Okay, so we want to do the blue first. Go Peach. Go the special one. Yay! Hidden Gorge. So we jump down here. There's a box here. Heat of the battle. Okay. Three there, and one there, and we get a tornado. Slide, slide, slide. Just go here. Defeat. Oh, that's gonna hurt her, but whatever. Oh, 384? Oh, man. My bad. Oh, right into the next one. But I saw a statue there, so... Mid-boss this time, okay. There, okay. Okay, and that's where we place the statue. What the what's that tamarind? What is that? Is there no way to go up? I guess. Oh, okay. I guess I could do. Yeah. Okay. I'll go here, and then Mario and Yoshi can jump up. In two rounds. Yeah, okay. Oh no, not close enough. Well then, what about Mario? Close enough? No, of course not. Jump off of Mario. Hurt Peach. She's just out of range. I think she's out of range. Interesting. The healing, she needs it. Any turn. Everybody else? Now, up there, is there any... No enemies up here anymore, so we can... Yoshi can get back down, but, yeah. Guess Peach could get a bit closer. Mario could probably do a jump. Some damage. All out of bananas. I guess we'll just do this. All right, good night, Rose. We're hanging out. That's all we can. We can go here. Defeated. Four more gold weapons. Look at a gold duck. Oh yeah, so where was that, oh yeah, it was at the beginning of the battle, that statue. Gems. Shiny. I'm not doing your ultra hard challenge. Wendy power orbs. Very good. Giant fridge artwork. Nice. So we're out of here. So that was it, right? I think so, besides the two challenges. Now the other way. There's a waterfall. Yeah, this is the way to go. But I think this is the end of this area. There's nothing. Yeah. Oh, maybe not. Okay. So. Where's everything here? Oh, there's something here, so we are missing a statue. Get that. Let's just go. Let's go this way. There it is. Right. Another 3D model. Well, that's interesting, Mac. I thought it was just like branches and, you know, whatever, but wow, actually pick off fur, crazy. And they're sleep. Wow. Yeah. All right, so we're in this area. Anything else over there? We did a lot of the challenges already, which is nice. Oh, that's right. Just seen that one. An open box already there. Statue or anything. That's good. What? They make soup from the nest of birds? What? Oh, this was the final boss area. Okay. So I think we've explored everything here. that I could find anyway. So I think we're gonna exit back to Peach's Castle. There's gotta be a place where I can see the summary of each level, and I'm thinking that might be in the challenge area. Is it just right here? Yeah. Is it? No, not this one. Wasn't there a... Like where I go for the challenges. Okay. Washing machine? Yeah, okay, yeah. Perfect. Okay, so No, we can't see what we've collected here. Scroll through them. Challenges. Arzipan cactus, yeah. So I want to go back to one and see if we got everything here. This shows us. Oh no! 29 out of 30 collectible chest. Oh man. Is it because of the... Nah, it's not because of the extra challenges. I don't know. Maybe this game. Maybe I won't 100% this game. Uh, 35 out of 38. Oh man, there's still three chests for this area. Special challenges. Challenges are tough. Do we start World 3? I don't want to start World 3. Let's see if there's a challenge I can do in here. Is this where the challenges are, I think? I must 100%? Oh. I like 100%ing games, but I don't know. Oh, wait a minute. These are, like, yellow? Are they... Those are the special ones. Were they hard? Yeah, because one was, like, defeat all the bosses or something, wasn't it? No, I didn't 100% DLC. Oh, okay. I didn't do any challenges in this one. So let's do this one. There's two challenges that I didn't do, Kopi. So three turns, enemy super effect. Okay. So there's booze in here. Can't let's all send that. We'll kill it. Like, just go here, I guess. Well, I'll activate that and then shoot him, and then that would kill him. Right? Oh. Okay. I guess we'll kind of do the same thing. Oh, wait. Do we got to just get... Oh, we just got to reach the area. Oh. Okay, then. Oh, the boo's gonna teleport me. That's the catch. Didn't see Yoshi, and Yoshi's pretty close. The honey. It's not good. Nobody's. They're like. Yeah, they're apart from each other, so they can't do that. Can't heal each other, that's what I'm trying to say. Stuck in this. Honey. Mario can make it. Okay. Not bad, not bad. This one's a red one. Whatever. Should be okay. I mean, the earlier worlds are going to be easier, so. One turn to reach areas. So, I one, and there's one, and the other one's over there. I'm supposed to use the wind. The wind would probably push me into the area. Oh wait, what? There's an area here? One turn, there's five areas. Oh. So if I slide. She could just chill out here, I guess. I'm supposed to stand in the areas? How's that gonna work? One turn. Thing I can think of is if the wind's gonna push us to the right spots, but maybe I should have just stepped on the small spots. I don't know. Let's see. Where Mario will land. Oh yeah, see, Mario would have landed in that spot. Oh, that's probably the way to do it. Okay, try that again. That's why it's called Throw Caution to the Wind. Yeah, yeah, come on. But now... Oh yeah, so I should probably... just eliminate him first. He'll get pushed that way. So this one I should stay there, right? And then is that one gonna push? Okay, if that one pushes you to the side, this one's gonna push you to that side. So there's still, I guess there's still the question of getting over there. Oh boy. Doesn't somebody have multiple jumps? Maybe that's... Aww. Maybe that's Mario. They already moved them. Wait a minute. Okay, so let's send this. I guess at least we'll be able to test it out, see if it works. By going here. Yoshi, what if you jump? Can't reach. So, but what? Okay. One... two, one, two, three.
1, 2, 1, 2, 3. So if I do put Yoshi like 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, no, that's... He's just a little bit too far. Yeah, I think Mario can jump off your teammate and then off an enemy. So yeah, I think that'll work. All right, thanks, Matt. Mario went in place. Oh, look how close I was, though. Okay. Try that one more time. So first, let's kill those ones behind. Doesn't matter who goes there, I guess I'll put her there. And let's see if Mario can do the jump. So, jump. Jump. Yeah! We got it. Then Yoshi can go up here. No! Wait a minute. Oh no, I should have attacked first. Because Yoshi... Like, when you slide, you can't stop there. Oh, but wait! Yoshi could just go here. Oh no, you need to go there. Oh, so close. Alright, let's restart. Jella tweeted something interesting. Divdari. Yeah. 5:26. Tomorrow? Okay. Guess that's what we'll do. We'll stream it as well. Season 6, our first anniversary event, and more. Interesting. Okay, so, Mario. Kill that one. Oh, yeah, it's Wednesday, sorry. Yeah, it's already the 25th on my computer, and I just looked and, Okay, so now, what do we want to do then? Go there now, let's grab these coins. We'll just move Yoshi to this spot. We're done. Tornado, do your magic. Haha. Sweet. Cool. All right. Well, we're out of time for tonight. So, yeah, we did more progress. So we'll keep exploring every... Well, I guess there's only 4 worlds, right? So I could go back and try to find at least the treasures.
We'll do World 3 and 4 first, and then we can do these challenges. These challenges are fun. But yeah, there's only 4, so. What? A leak. But anyway. Yeah, have a good night, everyone. We'll see you tomorrow. I guess I'll think about it, but probably Ninjala anyway. Even though it's Wednesday, unless I do this tomorrow, then that one, I don't know. But anyway, good night, everyone. Talk to you later. Bye.